Welcome to the Magic Minute from the Magic Travel Guy. Today we head to Epcot for the Grand Fiesta Tour starring the Three Caballeros. Taking the sights of Mexico and the antics of three feathered amigos on this gentle boat ride through the Mexico Pavilion. Donald's disappeared south of the border, and it's up to the other two caballeros from the musical trio, Panchito, the Mexican Charro Rooster, and Jose Carioca, the Brazilian Parrot, to find him. Cruise down the Rio Grande on a dark boat ride past some of the most famous sights and cities in Mexico. Is that the missing mallard climbing a Mayan pyramid in Chichen Itza? Hilarity and hijinks ensue as the birds go in hot pursuit of their wayward friend throughout this fun-filled ride for all ages. It's inspired by the 1944 Disney film The Three Caballeros. Your adventure comes to life against the backdrop of live-action footage, hand-drawn animation, and the jaunty musical score from the movie.
Come on. amigos, no matter where he goes, de ones, two, and three goes, we're always together.
Connect with us on Facebook, Instagram, and themagictravelguy.com.